Fireball.
I don't know what's about to happen, do you? Wondering how that's in the corner here. Oh, well, that sucks. Okay, screw it. Okay, hey guys, that's not good. Come on, bring it. You're so good, and the guys are going to switch it every time. Oh, I'm coming, boys.
All in the timing.
Who's in it?
So like I was saying, my friend Jake the Bee. He's a really good friend of mine. And then we have, I don't know if he's changed his name yet. His name is Saul Gammy. So is that, or the Viper? I don't quite know yet. So don't judge me if I'm wrong. And all that thing. So don't judge me. And then we have the unknown. We got a pretty good nice subscriber. More points. So what was that about our friends? And then there's a friend of mine, I'm talking about Future. She's mean for you. She is a mean living. She's a really mean. I can't tell you that enough. In class, she's like, there's no words to describe. She's like, I'll leave their names in the description. I can't link it for now. I'll just leave their names. Oh, buzzer beater and a dog. So, myself a pop on the head. Yay! So I'm working on getting me an intro. I'll leave a video of my intro. I'll see what y'all think about it. I'm not going to add music because I don't know what music to add yet. The bronze player plaque. Can I change? Oh, this dude. Trash! I haven't lost yet, so there's a season game for you. He's good. He's pretty good. He's definitely good.
My screen's hot. So what I'm... That gives me a snowflake. I got 3 steals. 3 steals that game. Okay. So the thing is... So I think I'm gonna get the achievements. That's what I'm talking about, the win for the campaign. So, let's go ahead. We have 2 snowflakes. Fine. I'm sure it's 20 snowflakes. Well, I mean, I just want a snowball. Can I get a snowball? I want to trade snowflakes, snowballs. Okay, so that was the short video in the previous video. But just so it's not so short, let me pause it real quick and then let me get y'all back when I get on to the next thing we're gonna do. Okay guys, so we're reacting to my friend's videos. We're reacting to my friend's video about Mountain Dew and Mentos. And then we're going to be reacting to the Unknown's video. So this is Jacob the Bee here. I just keep saying his intro. This is Jacob the Bee, right on this video. So, and then I'll go ahead and show you his channel and stuff. And then, he's probably done this before, but he's one of my really good friends, so. I mean, let's give him some good credit here. I'm gonna show you that idea. Because most people are doing Diet Coke and Mentos, Mountain Dew and Mentos. This is pretty good.
Jake here, and as you see, that is Mountain Dew. And we're gonna be putting these into it. What, these? Wonder what'll happen. Well, I'm gonna open the pack. This is the first. So, yeah. 3, 2, 1. Oh my gosh, it's so awesome!
Well, okay. It is pretty cool though.
It's just fizzing. Wow!
It looks like a geyser.
Who knew? Now, it's time for a drink. So if you see me. So, here's me. Now, see this jar? Science. To science.
That face.
It's not that bad. Didn't change the Mountain Dew that much. Great video. And there will be more Mento challenges on their way. Jacob the Bee out.
Okay. So I'll go ahead and No, we're not watching that. I'm saving this for another day. Oh, so we'll check it out now. It'll be the Viper / Cell Gaming. So, see you when we.
Okay, so people say don't put Coke in tomatoes. Why?
My stomach sucks.
What it do? It's just Mentos.
Yeah.
It's
what they all say. For a white coat.
Crap. Okay, it would probably help if that was a full can. Okay, so.
It also would probably help if that was.
See, it's not doing anything though.
Got to be Coke.
But what's the point? That's the fact that I just wasted 2 minutes.